There he is, but not for very long, I'll wager. That's the male superb fairy wren. Isn't he cute? Hard to keep track of, he moves so quickly. So hard to keep track of. The alpha, so-called alpha male, is the one with the blue mask. The other males, the non-alpha males, don't have the blue mask, apparently. They're sometimes mistaken for his wives. And he's been called Mormon Wren, apparently. There he is, anyway. I must try and get an even closer shot. Where's he gone? A little nuisance.